Bollywood megastar Amitabh Bachchan is the latest to join the list of people criticising the International Cricket Council for the boundary rule which helped England win their first Men's World Cup. On Sunday, two dramatic runouts in the final over of England's innings took the game into a super over, with the scores tied on 241 after the end of 50 overs against New Zealand at Lord's. However, with the super over also ending in a tie, the winner of the showpiece event was decided by the number of boundaries scored. Bachchan took to Twitter to mock the ICC rule and said in Hindi, "You have rupees 2000, I have rupees 2000. You have one note of 2000, I have four notes of 500. Who is richer? ICC. The one who has four notes of 500 is richer." Actor turned politician Paresh Rawal also slammed the sports governing body and tweeted, "Instead of changing MS Dhoni gloves, the stupid ICC should have changed their super over rules." Earlier, many former cricketers like Gautam Gambhir, Rohit Sharma, Brett Lee, Yuvraj Singh and others criticised the ICC for the boundary rule. INS Report.